couple photos.
What? I started coming out here in the 60s. It really was a nice place.
Yeah, well, you know.
Welcome to the soft camp room. Now, this is where the key to the mob's operations took place. The skin. See, back in the early days of Vegas, casinos were cash only business. This meant that no one knew how much money the casinos had made until it was all counted. You know, right? Now, suppose the day's take was $2 million. Now, whoever was recording that day's numbers would just write down $1.5 million and set the rest aside for the mob.
I can see it now, Meyer. I want this hotel to be a paradise rising up out of this wasteland. Something breathtaking.
But Benny, we've already started building it.
It's not good enough. It has to be an oasis for all of Hollywood to spend money like it's water, and a place for regular guys to come and make their dreams come true. This is our chance to go legit.
So, now you know the whole truth. The real story of Vegas, how the mob made it, how they made it big, the lost of all. Ultimately, the family's choice is caught up with them, and
your consequences to pay. What about your choices?